गुड मॉर्निंग एल के जी, आई होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग वेल एंड यू आर लर्निंग योर चैप्टर्स. यस, वी आर विद आर इंग्लिश क्लास. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न द यूज ऑफ एम, इज एंड आर. ओके, सो प्लीज रीड विथ मी. F I L L, fill, I N in, T H E, the, B L A N K S, blanks, W I T H, with, A M, M, or I S, is, or A R E, R. Okay? We have to fill here with M, or is, or R. Yes, so let us read sentence first. I dash a boy, boy. I dash a boy, boy. Y-O-U, you dash a girl, girl. H-E, he dash a teacher, teacher. S H E C dash a N U R S E nurse. W E V dash R E A D I N G reading. So first of all we have to learn that persons like I, you, he, she, it, we, they. Okay, yes, so this is I. I is first person. This one you will learn in your higher classes, but here please just keep in mind that I am. I am a boy, I am a girl, I am a doctor, I am a teacher, I am a student. So after I, always we will use, we should use am. A, M, M. I am. This is always you will use I am. Am after I. Right? You. You are. You will not write I is, sorry, you am or you is. You are. Always you are. You is. No. We, you am. No. You are is right. He. He is. He is a boy. He is a player. He is a doctor. He is a teacher. Like that. You should use, we should write is after he. She, S-H-E, she, after she also will write is. She is a girl, she is my sister, she is my mother, she is my aunt, like that. It, after it also will write is. It is a pen, it is a chalk, it is a table, yes, it is a dog. We, after we, we will write R. We are reading, we are writing, we are playing, we are sitting. They. After they also R. A R E R. They are running, they are playing, they are reading, they are friends. Like that, we should write R after they. Say I am. Always keep in mind I am. I am a boy, I am a girl. You are. You are a boy, you are a girl, you are a teacher, you are a doctor. He is, she is, it is, we are, they are. There are much to learn, but for today we will learn this much only. Yes, now we are coming to in our sentence. I. Now what will we write after I? I am. I am a boy. You are not going to write, I is a boy, I are a boy, I am a boy. You are a girl, are. You are. You are a girl. He is. He is a teacher. He is a teacher. She is. She is a nurse. We are reading. Yes, let us repeat. I am a boy. You are a girl. He is a teacher. She is a nurse. We are reading. Yes, so this one you write in your English develop copy and learn. Thank you.